What's going on, guys? Welcome to Purgatory, and it's been a while since we did an intro like this, but I wanted to kind of showcase a new sensitivity I was trying. So, a bit of the story behind us. I recently got into S Plus rank, and I will openly show it here. My rank hasn't been good. I've been having really bad ranked games, I'll be honest. That's just losing streak after losing streak. It barely ever any wins. If you look at my win-loss here, it's 18 and 31. The games just haven't been going well, and that's just because it's S Plus rank. It's a much higher rank of players. It's something you kind of have to get used to, and something I realized is I was over-aiming a lot. I started realizing newer errors whenever I would play, and definitely one of them was my aim. I think my positioning was good, but my preparation and awareness and my aim just haven't been good at all. And so today, I'm trying a new sensitivity. We have it right here on TV tabletop mode. We have currently what's working right now, and the gameplays I'll show are this sensitivity. But we got plus 0.5 on motion controls, and then plus 4 on the stick. This seems to be a pretty good sensitivity for a lot of people. Obviously it's all down to personal preference, but this one has worked for me the most so far. In higher rank, the room for error gets very small. So missing your shots is one of those errors you just can't afford really to have. Whenever you get to this point, you know, play around with your sensitivity. Just go into some games, even if you go on a losing streak, just go into some games and see how much more consistent you're getting. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you all do enjoy. Make sure to leave a like if you did. Make sure to subscribe if you're brand new to the channel. And let me know down in the comment section below, what sensitivity are you running? This is mine. Memberships, again, are live on the channel if you want to join the channel and show some extra support to me. Of course, not required, but it's always, always appreciated. People that are popping up on screen now, there's a shout out. But yeah, anyways, hopefully you guys do enjoy. I hope you guys enjoy the gameplays, and I love you all. Have an absolutely fantastic day.